This video provides an overview of the new capability of using mathematical expressions when defining the values of element properties in ARCHICAD 22. ARCHICAD 22 offers the capability of specifying the values of the properties by defining a mathematical expression. The advantage of this new feature is twofold. There is a calculation advantage, since new properties can be defined for quantity estimations and calculations. You can also calculate quantities that otherwise would not be available as schedule fields. For example, calculate the elevation of the bottom of a slab relative to sea level. There is also a data processing advantage, because you can process numeric, text, or Boolean element data and create properties that contain the exact data desired and are in the exact format desired. You can, for example, create a new, custom property for doors that would contain their ID, story number, and orientation. Let us now activate the Options Property Manager menu command to open the Property Manager dialog. On the left pane of the dialog, select any property. In the Value Definition panel on the right, in the Default Value field, select the new radio button named Expression, which opens the Expression Editor dialog. This is where you can specify the mathematical expression that defines the value of the property. The editor lets you use any element parameter or property in your expressions. These are the same parameters and properties available as schedule fields. You can insert these using the Parameter and Properties button. In our example, we create a new property, which will return the elevation of the bottom of the slab relative to sea level. For that, we take the property returning the bottom elevation value of the slab, then add it to the difference of its elevation to sea level and its elevation to Project Zero parameters. When using numbers in expressions, we can use the Units button to insert length, area, volume, and angle units of measurements after those numbers. We can also use the Operators and Functions button to insert any of the mathematical operators or functions available for expressions. ARCHICAD offers dozens of these functions, which may be familiar to architects from spreadsheet applications. After the expression is created, you can click the OK button to leave the dialog, after which you can select any element and return to the Property Manager dialog to evaluate the value returned by the expression for the selected element by clicking the Evaluate button. Expression-defined properties behave like any other properties, and thus they can be used as criteria in the Find and Select dialog, as auto text in labels, as criteria when creating graphic override rules, as criteria during collision detection, and as schedule fields. Please watch all other clips in the playlist as well to fully familiarize yourself with the capabilities of this new feature of ARCHICAD 22.